Good luck, ladies, next week at the State Spirit Competition.